want to see our customers are well satisfied. And in order to do that, yes. our processes yes. are to be in place. Now, how am I going to keep the process in place? So I have to give proper training and proper person to be recruited in the people. Now, how was the biggest strategy? As I said, the strategy was broken down, and how was it cascaded? Now, as I said, the goal setting was done from the big and bold goals. Of we had our vision and mission in place. Our vision was in numbers. I'm not saying numbers, but let's say one vision was to expand our branch. At present, UAE Exchange has 125 branches in UAE, but across the globe, we are around 32 countries, 700 plus direct offices across the globe. Now, from the vision statement, we had sat with each functions in the organization and we have made unit goals together, keeping in the full perspective. We have broken down the vision and we have broken down the mission and said, okay, for marketing, what is their goals? As an HR, what would be your goals? As a finance, what would be your goals? So we set up a unit goal exercise with the function heads and then we give them a clear roles, what is their accountability and how are they going to be measured under each of their KPIs.